I often get the question is, where does prostate cancer spread to? Well, prostate cancer is kind of unique in that its primary area that it likes to land is bone. And so, there must, it's called a seed and soil thing, that the seed's the cancer spreading and the soil's the bone is appropriate. It doesn't usually spread to lung or liver or other things like that, brain, like many cancers do, like lung cancer. So the bone environment is ripe, so to speak, for prostate cancer. It also, before it does that, many times will spread to lymph nodes around the prostate, and then we call that lymphatic spread. And as you have a more aggressive cancer, that is more common. That doesn't necessarily mean the patient's doomed to die of prostate cancer. We have some pretty good data. That study we did years ago, that if men had lymph node involvement, we took their prostate out and gave them hormone therapy, that at 10 years, less than 5% of people were dying of prostate cancer. So, there's a lot of progress being made, even in advanced prostate cancer, when prostate cancer's in the bone. We have 7 new drugs that have been approved in the last 3 or 4 years for prostate cancer, new hormone agents that interfere with testosterone. We know that testosterone is what make prostate cancer grow, things that block testosterone, new chemotherapies, immunotherapies. It's really exciting, all the new stuff that we have right now to treat prostate cancer.
Some prostate cancers are high risk, aggressive, and more likely to spread. Others are low risk, least likely to have bad outcomes. The biopsy says cancer, but current diagnostic tools provide limited information about how aggressive a man's individual disease is. So most men decide to treat prostate cancer immediately. Once treated, many men experience serious long-term side effects, like incontinence and sexual impotence. Immediate treatment isn't always needed. But right now, a man can't be sure if his cancer is the kind that is likely to require treatment or if he's okay to wait for now. What if there was a test that could determine how aggressive prostate cancer is? Genomic Health is developing a new test to do just that. By reviewing the underlying biology of the tumor and using genes from multiple biologic pathways, the test can predict the aggressiveness of prostate cancer when diagnosed, allowing a man to make a more informed treatment decision with confidence, taking care of himself with more information and greater peace of mind.